Liebe Leute, ein herzliches Willkommen hier zurück zu Game of Thrones. Mein Name ist Luzi und wir sind hier stehen geblieben, letztes Mal auch oben im Norden bei den Wiedergängern. Und heute fahren wir, wie es da weitergeht. Ich bin gespannt, hoffe ihr auch und ich würde sagen, let's go!
I knew them!
What are those things? Oh God, get over here! Over here!
Oh mein Gott, okay. Sick. Haben wir ein valyrisches Schwert eigentlich? Bin mir da nicht... Oh shit! Ganz so sicher. Oh, die kennen nichts, ne? Nee, haben wir nicht. Okay. Das heißt, wir können eigentlich nur noch fliehen, oder? Oder Feuer machen.
Anything could be killed!
What? Das geht nicht, oder? Nein, das geht, aber die stirbt halt nicht.
Finn, stay with me.
Oh mein Gott, ey. Boah, ist das widerlich mit der Hand. Komm schon. Was? Oh. Okay. Der Kopf ist weg. Jetzt müssen wir eh noch helfen.
Fuck! Why won't they die?
We need fire! It's the only way!
Na gut.
Oh. Fucking hell!
Oh, die kennen wir doch auch. Die haben wir doch getötet letztens, oder? Oh fuck, ich glaube, die ist sauer. Gut, kann die überhaupt sauer sein? Ich meine, das ist eigentlich nur ein... Was ist das eigentlich? Ein Wiedergänger halt, ne? Oh, das sind noch mehr. Nimm den Stock! Rein damit! Ja, geil! Oh! Ja, nice!
Where's Finn?
He was over there!
Durch den Kopf geht das also auch? Wahrscheinlich nur im Spiel. Oh nein, er ist tot.
Finn!
Wow, er ist echt tot. What?
They're everywhere!
We make for the North Grove! But we need to stick together!
Oh Gott, komm schon!
I hope you're right about this, Garrett.
Boah, wir haben echt Finn verloren. Scheiße, ey. Hätte ich niemals gedacht, dass er irgendwie stirbt oder so. Oh, zurück in Königsmund, meine lieben Leute. Mal gucken, was uns hier wieder für Intrigen vorgeführt werden. Bin ich mal gespannt hier. Okay, wir sind zurück. Oh.
Your Grace.
Das ist nicht so gut, wenn die da ist.
You're familiar with my brother's chambers, aren't you? Certainly you've been here before. You looked rather confused when you came in.
I don't know what you mean, Your Grace.
I'm told you know these chambers as well as anyone. You're quite the curiosity, aren't you? You profess to be loyal to the crown, yet you're not very loyal to Lady Marjorie.
Have I displeased you, Your Grace?
I've heard things. I understand you've been quite busy. Tell me, do you consider yourself an honest, loyal handmaiden? One can never tell with you northern girls. Assuming an honest person exists in King's Landing.
It only matters what you think, Your Grace.
Don't try my patience.
Oh.
Insincerity will only make matters worse for you. I've done my best to keep an open mind about people like you. Yet, Lucan tells me you've invited yourself to Tommen's coronation party. How exactly did that happen? It can't have been easy.
I meant no harm, Your Grace. I had a personal matter to attend to.
A personal matter? I'm told you used another girl to talk your way in. You're not above using people to get what you want. Good. Why would you be so reckless as to risk your neck for what? It all seems rather careless, considering the consequences.
My family is still very much at risk, Your Grace. It was crucial I attend.
Your family. Sometimes that's a convenient lie we tell ourselves. When I suspect your issue with Lord Andros played a part in it. You've been such a busy little handmaiden. I assume Lady Marjorie knew nothing of this.
No, Your Grace.
This wasn't the first time you've hidden the truth from her. You've no qualms about lying to her, have you? Tell me the truth. Your secret is safe with me.
I have in the past, but I won't anymore.
Was für
You're a clever girl, aren't you?
Ich glaub,
perhaps I mistook your northern stubbornness for ignorance, but now I see there's more to you. You're a cunning girl, and perhaps you can help me.
Your Grace?
You're quite friendly with my brother Tyrion. I need you to speak with him before the trial begins. I want to know who he intends to call as a witness on his behalf. Consider it a favor to the crown, for which we will all be grateful.
I guess I could, Your Grace.
It won't be easy. Tyrion is devious. You'll have to hide your intentions, otherwise he'll tell you nothing. You may prove to be a useful little bird to me, assuming you do as you're told. In return, I'll take care of your problem with Lord Andros.
Thank you, Your Grace.
I never liked the man anyway.
Mann, ey.
And I doubt anyone will miss him.
Weiß nicht, ob mir das Gespräch einmal, glaube ich, ein bisschen gerade verkackt, aber ja, sie will uns anscheinend ja doch helfen, wenn wir natürlich Tyrion verraten, obwohl er unschuldig ist, ne? Nehme ich an?
You think we hired this boat for nothing?
No, I don't know. That was a rousing speech you gave, little brother. But who knows how much they heard. Ever since you left me to that dragon, I've given a lot of thought to staying here. Leaving you to your Westeros and your foresters.
You have?
I was angry. But you're my family. No matter what. I'd follow you anywhere, little brother. Just try not to get us killed.
Think we'd let you live without us, Westerosi?
They say your homeland is fat and prosperous. An orchard ripe for plucking.
We'll take what we want and kill anyone who stands in our way.
Take anything not nailed down. Just not from my house.
That depends on how nice your house is.
I'll show them their beds.
Okay, mein Gott, auf was haben wir jetzt hier wieder eingelassen, ey?
I'll be there in a moment. Go on.
Glad you made it.
What choice did I have? You denied me an honorable death, so I must find one in Westeros.
Okay, er scheint nicht so dankbar zu sein, dass er noch lebt, aber naja, er ist halt ein guter Krieger.
Wasn't exaggerating.
Malcolm, you're here!
And you found your soldiers.
Ironwrath will be glad of your return.
You came through for them. Just as I knew you would.
What does Daenerys want from you?
She has a mission for me. But beyond that, she's told me nothing.
If I can, I'd like to help her reclaim the Iron Throne. Imagine what an ally she'd be to House Forrester if she succeeds. Living here has made a better man of you, nephew.
Thank you, Uncle.
I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for you. You've guided me well.
You are your father's son, Asher. For all your differences, he would be proud.
I'll send a raven ahead to Ironwrath to let Roderick know you sail for Westeros with the sellswords. My thoughts will be with you in the fight to come.
Asher. Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Casting off!
Ah, okay, so habe ich ein bisschen Gänsehaut bekommen. Ah, ich finde GOT echt episch, Mann. Das ist echt geil.
Take this. It'll help loosen his tongue. But be careful. He's a tricky little bastard. If he figures out who sent you, he'll tell you nothing. I'll be listening to every word you say.
Tun wir das echt?
Oh, I ask for brawn, they send me a handmaiden. Well, you're here. You might as well come in. Let me guess. Your family is in grave danger, and you've come seeking my help? Not that I'd be of much use to you. As you can see, I'm at a bit of a disadvantage.
I brought you a gift.
Wine. You know the way to my heart. And you didn't even have to hide it.
Oh, stimmt, hat er recht. Der ist echt gerissen eigentlich, ne?
Doesn't smell poisoned.
Poisoned?
Cersei would love nothing more than to save herself the trouble of a trial. You don't expect me to drink alone, do you? They never let anyone in to see me.
I suppose I'll have just a little.
Ah, true girl of the North. Some things are worth dying for. So, why are you here? It's rather unusual for a handmaiden to visit the Black Cells.
Lady Margaery sent me.
Did she? With wine from Cersei's cellar. How generous of her. I have to admit, I've always admired your honesty, but I suspect there's more to you than one might imagine. This is all a ruse, isn't it?
Sorry?
You're coming here. We both know you have an ulterior motive.
Ja, gut.
You've come to set me free. It's the perfect plan.
You found me out. How did you know?
You can learn a great deal about someone if you're paying attention. So, tell me. Cersei sent you, didn't she?
Mein Gott, er weiß es halt sowieso, ne? Es ist halt...
I know I'm not wrong. The truth, Mira.
Are you toying with me?
I might ask you the same question. Now tell me the truth. Admit it. Cersei sent you.
I don't know what you're talking about. She did no such thing.
The guards have never let anyone in with wine. That was your first mistake. Not that I don't appreciate the gesture. I wish you'd had the courage to tell me the truth. Not that I'm above drinking her wine.
I told you to be careful. He'll twist your words. Stupid girl. You're acting a fool.
I owe him the truth.
Him? He's nothing now.
I'm still a Lannister. And I know plenty of men who'd happily slit your throat. Now, give us a moment. We're not done talking.
Imp.
What did my sister expect you would learn?
Who will testify on your behalf?
She's using you. And will continue to do so. Until you no longer prove useful.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
Oh, clearly. Which is why you're here, doing her bidding. And what would Lady Margaery make of your new friendship with my sister? I doubt she'd be pleased. Assuming she doesn't dismiss you immediately.
Lady Margaery doesn't know. And I intend to keep it that way.
You're fooling yourself if you think it's your secret to keep. And without her protection, you're in a very precarious position.
What should I tell Cersei?
You're a clever girl. I'm sure you'll think of something. Although I would suggest you choose your words carefully.
Cersei would be far less amused if she catches you in a lie.
I have to give her a list of names.
Tell her I'll call Shagga, son of Dolph from the Mountain Clans. Oh, and Timid, and Chella, and the Scepter who raised me, assuming she's still alive.
Enough of this nonsense! You're wasting my time! Out! Now!
I wish you well, Lady Mira. Be careful, who you trust.
Ob das die Wahrheit war? Ich meine, es kann ihm, glaube ich, egal sein, oder? Ich meine, er ist in Gefangenschaft, aber naja, was sagen wir jetzt Cersei? Das ist immer so eine Frage. Die Frage der Fragen. Okay, sorry fürs Rumschreien gerade. So, wir sind jetzt hier zurück, oder was?
Must you leave?
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
You didn't sleep, did you?
Neither did you.
We haven't slept much at all these last few weeks. I hope you don't have any regrets. About this. About us.
I've never felt more certain about anything.
I'm glad. I wasn't sure if you... with all that's happened.
Okay, die sind anscheinend wieder zusammen. Es sind einige Wochen vergangen. So habe ich das gerade rausgelesen. Aber warum ist da jetzt Frieden?
What will we do now? Now that we're... what we are.
We'll be married. And no one will be able to keep us apart. Not Griff. Not his father. Not Ramsay Snow.
I was hoping you'd say that. Roderick? Oh! I'm sorry. I thought you were alone. Good morning, Talia.
Oof.
Hello, Elena. Oh, I didn't realize you two were...
It's all right, Talia. Come in.
I really am sorry. It's just, this is urgent, Roderick. And... It's all right. I can go. You two need to speak. I'll see you soon, I hope.
All right, then. I'm listening.
Last night, I couldn't... I was having nightmares. So I...
Go on, Talia.
I went back there. To the grove. And someone was there.
What do you mean?
Look.
This is a report. How many fighting men we have. Where Griff and the White Hill garrison are being held.
It even talks about Elena.
I know. It's everything. I couldn't believe it. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes...
You said you saw someone. Who?
Someone we trusted.
Talia, I need to know who it was.
He's like family, Roderick. But it doesn't matter. He's a traitor. He endangered our house. You have to deal with him like you would any other man. I'm sure he had his reasons. But no reason is good enough.
Talia, I'll do the right thing. You know me.
I do know you. That's why I need you to promise. Promise me you'll kill him, Roderick. Anyone who would betray us like this deserves to die. I'm asking you, as your sister, make him pay.
Ja, wir versprechen es.
I give you my word, Talia. The traitor will get what he deserves.
Solange es nicht
Now,
die
tell me.
Eigene Mutter ist.
Come with me.
Oh
He's
Gott.
In the Great Hall.
Jetzt bin ich echt gespannt, wer der Verräter ist, Leute. Ich kann es gar nicht einschätzen, wer da Verräter sein, wer da der Verräter sein soll, ne? Ich hoffe, es ist wirklich... Es ist bestimmt voll der Vertraute. Okay.
Go get the guards.
Zeig mir dein Gesicht. Ich will wissen, wer es ist. Aha.
My lord.
Nee.
You scared me after. So you know. I didn't mean for you to learn this way.
You betrayed us, Duncan. After everything my family's done for you.
What I did for your own good. For House Forrester. For your father's legacy.
You told them everything, Duncan. Our plans, our strategies.
I only told them enough to keep us from war.
But why?
Because you're reckless, Roderick. Just as Ethan was. Choosing that warmonger Roiland as his sentinel.
Ethan was a boy.
But you're not. And you've been in danger in this house since the day you got home. Losing your betrothal to Elena.
It doesn't matter how either of you feel. Lord Glenmore will never let you marry her now.
Beating Griff blind, despite the fact that his father still held Ryan. Taking Roiland to High Point when the day called for diplomacy. And now, getting Arthur killed.
Enough, Duncan!
You're not a leader. You're a wounded soldier trying to prove he's still a man.
I'm actually trying to save this family. Everything I've done for them. Hate me for it, but it's the bloody truth. Are you mad, Duncan? You're not saving us, you've destroyed us!
It's only because of me. You haven't all been slaughtered.
The only thing that matters is that you swore an oath to obey me. And you broke it.
I swore to obey your father. He commanded respect. All you command is violence. This house is doomed with you in charge. Oh, and you know it. Hurts me to say that. But I wish you'd never crawled off that corpse cart.
Shut your fucking mouth.
As I said.
Krass, Alter, wirklich.
Duncan, how could you?
My lord, Griff's gone. Someone helped him escape. Was this your doing?
Lud was going to ambush you at the exchange. I did it to save your life.
But Ryan, Duncan, I trusted you.
Let's just get this over with.
What do you want me to do with him, my lord?
Scheiße, es ist ein Verräter, ne? Ganz klar. Auch wenn er gute Absichten
Roderick,
hatte.
Roderick, you promised.
Kill me? And I won't be able to help you save Asher. He's in danger, Roderick.
What do you mean? I know Lud's plans. Spare my life, and I'll tell you everything.
Okay.
Please, Roderick.
Perhaps we should hear him out.
He's only saying that to save himself.
Whatever you decide, temper your anger with wisdom. If not for my sake, then for your family's.
Scheiße, okay. Er weiß was, was wir nicht wissen. Wenn wir jetzt ihn töten, dann haben wir keinen Plan mehr, was jetzt mit Asher passiert. Andererseits, sie haben ihr versprochen, ihn zu töten. Aber ich muss ihn verschonen. Der hat wichtige Informationen.
I'll spare your life. Now talk.
You're a bigger coward than he is.
Ja, tut mir leid, aber ging nicht anders.
Mira cost Lud his army. He's desperate to strike back. He's going to ambush Asher the moment he makes landfall.
No!
Take this traitor away! Silencing me won't change things. You're making a mistake!
What Duncan said.
We have to warn Asher.
We can't, not if he's at sea.
My lord, what do we do?
Okay, krass. Wir reiten zur Küste.
Prepare the horses. We ride for the coast.
Und bereiten uns für den Krieg vor. Geil, Mann. So muss das, Leute.
Fight for the foresters, fight for the good. Hey ho, Northwood ho, or fight for the rich.
Gut, Leute, wie es weitergeht, ich habe schon ein bisschen überzogen, erfahren wir natürlich dann erst in der nächsten Folge. Bis dahin und euch einen schönen Abend. Haut rein, ihr!